way.
Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
The Lord has promised. Give me my home to cure.
I heard.
Without making a spectacle of myself. He's got it shielded 6 ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan Splicer Meats. Oh, that's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, found their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
We have turned away from the light.
Nothing ever works anymore.
God damn it!
I never killed a man, let alone a mate. But this is what things come to. I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war, but I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan, but I love Ratchet. If I have to kill one to save the other, so be it.
Jesus loves me this I know.
Left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog. Reopening the schools, humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
Down here.
As soon as these things can survive.
His light shineth even down here.
You can't take it from me, Ryan! I earned it! I earned it!
Hey, what? It was
for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
But
they are weak, but he is strong.
Hey,
Sergeant! Go
make this harder than it needs to be!
Don't run away!
Terrible thing, and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
him. Well, that's rich. I could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. And now this place is busto. And my girl is... gone. Worse than gone. One of those... things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
The flowers we are raising.
Thank you.
little ones to him belong.
final rat does eat the last grab. That's it. I will need a photo. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that? Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. But that sounds more like a miracle. Thank you.
plunging and singing their pretty song.
Proper maintenance on all of that, they burned those
So I racked my brain hoping to explain all the things that do to me. For me, please let me explain. For me, it's a shame.
Blood in the streets, of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
That will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the Pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Put him where I can see him!
Does it look like it's a real bomb?
It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle nodes knew what the hell they were talking about.
Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
We have turned away from your life.
Put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. nostalgia. Matters to me, and all that matters to me.